This is Abraham Lincoln, and he was our 16th president of the United States. And he liked to read books, and before he was president, he was a lawyer. He was so great when he kept the country together when it was the Civil War. He was a great president, and he was on the $5 bill, and he is on the penny, and he's on Mount Rushmore, and we have a statue of him that's in Washington, D.C.